Thank you. Today, we are unity in diversity.